from WWF New York in the heart of Times Square. And I understand that tonight there that it's Terry and Perry. Perry Saturn, of course. And
I knew who you meant.
Another sellout crowd there.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Apparently has commandeered now WCW or WWF New York. He may want to make it WCW New York. I don't know. This is amazing. What a surreal night.
Surprise. Well, obviously I'm not Perry or Terry. And Dad, I know you can hear me. It's your son Shane. How you doing? You know, the one that owns WCW. The very organization that I understand has you a little heated under the collar because WCW continues to infiltrate your WWF. You see, Dad, that is done out of necessity. Because in order to build a brand like WCW, WCW needs television exposure. And Dad, I gotta give you credit on this. I didn't think it was possible. Through all of your connections, through everything that you have, through all of your money, you have been able to block WCW from airing on any television network, period. Dad, I guess you just don't like competition. So you have to understand one thing, I am your competition. I'm cut from the same cloth that you are. So here's how it's gonna go down. I can't compete with your checkbook, but I can't compete with your brains. So hear me out. Since you have prevented WCW from airing on any television network, period, guess what? It's now time for WCW to invade the WWF.
Wow.
And that heartfelt piece that you ran about my grandfather earlier, just remember, my grandfather's smiling. He's in the rafters of Madison Square Garden smiling down. And why is he smiling? Because I'm going to do to you what you did to your father, Dad. I'm going to put you out of business.
He's out of line.
And the man to lead the charge, I believe yourself and Stone Cold Steve Austin especially knows this man. They were acquainted last night at King of the Ring. Ladies and gentlemen, the WCW champion, give it up for Booker T.
I cannot believe this. Now the WCW champion is at WWF New York, front and center stage.
The fourth generation of the McMahon family has just rebelled against 50 years of his family's legacy. And as a native New Yorker, I'm ashamed of it all.
Whoa, you hear that? Hey Austin, I hear you like to hunt. Well, how do you feel being the hunted? See, last night at King of the Ring, it was just too easy. No, it was just too damn easy to take you clean out of the game. And you call yourself Stone Cold? Steve Austin, the WWF champion? I respect that. But ask me what I call you. I'm calling you out because I'm Booker T, the WCW champion. And to let you know, if you want some, you can come and get some because I'm going to be right here, WWF New York. Kicking it all night long.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Who the hell is that son of a bitch think he is calling out Stone Cold Steve Austin? I'm the World Wrestling Federation champion. I do not deserve that. If some bitch was here, I'd be whipping his ass.
But you know what? He's in my restaurant. He's at WWF New York. That's just a couple of blocks from here. So why don't you go over to WWF New York and kick Booker T's ass?
Well, you're not here at the Garden, Vince.
No, but at the same time, Deborah?
You know, you gotta go. I mean, after all, you're Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I know who I am, Deborah.
Okay.
She's right. Let's go kick his ass.
Well, let's... You want me to come with you?
Yeah, let's go. We're in this together.
I'd be happy to go with you, but...
What about you, Mr. Concussion?
What?
Yeah,
go where?
We're going to go down to WWF New York and kick Booker T's ass. We're so tough, we got all these things in common. Huh? You want to prove you're a tough guy? Let's go.
Yeah. All right.
All right.
Let's go.
All right. You got it. Follow me. We're out of here.
Good luck to you.
You stay here. The man's job.
That's going to be good.
I know. I can't wait.
Shane McMahon is going to have his keister kicked one more time by Kurt Angle. And Booker T, Stone Cold is going to annihilate.
Oh, wait, excuse me just a second.
Booker T. There's no doubt about it.
Oh, hey. You're stuck in traffic. Okay, all right, wait just a minute. It's Steve. Let's talk to you.
Steve. Calm down. Now, it's New York City. A lot of times, there's a lot of traffic. Just calm down. I know Angle's a dork, okay? But he's a dangerous dork. And he's our dork. And he's your backup dork for the night. Calm down. You'll get there. Traffic will clear up, okay? Just take it easy. All right? She's right here with me. All right, talk to you later.
Always upset.
Right. It's brilliant. Brilliant idea. Stay right there, you and Kurt. Stay right in the car, okay? I'll go to the ring, all right? All right. Stay right there, and when you get the signal, that's when you move. This is brilliant, Steve. No, I know. Stop with Kurt, will you, okay? He's there to help you. Good, all right. No, she's fine, she's right here with me. All right, that's the signal, right, bye. This is gonna be good, okay? I gotta go to the ring. You're gonna enjoy this one.
Can't wait.
All right, be right back.